Laugh out loud, love a lot, and shop for what makes you happy.
Hey guys, Mandy here with Laugh Love Shop. If this is your first time joining me, welcome. This is a lifestyle channel, so on top of videos like this, I also do beauty videos, fashion videos, hauls, DIYs, home decor, all kinds of things. So I hope you'll click subscribe and stick around for a while. Share this channel with your friends and help a girl out. If you feel so inclined, you can hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on the fun. And as always, feel free to watch the videos that interest you and skip the ones that don't. And today I thought I would bring to you a fitness update. If you follow me on Instagram or if you saw my previous planner videos, then you know that I'm in the process of losing weight. And so I just thought I would share with you kind of what I've been doing and how it's been working for me. So the first thing I want to show you is my fitness planner. And if you saw my planner video, how I set up my planner, then you've already seen this fitness planner, but I know not everybody watches every video, so I thought I would just quickly share it with you again. So in the monthly layout, you can see I have my goal for what I want to weigh that week, and then what I actually weighed down here, and I actually write my weight on the day that I wrote it. So that's kind of what I do in the monthly spread, and then in the weekly spread, I've been writing down what I've had to eat that day. And I do have kind of a system that I try to follow. I have a meal plan that I try to follow for myself every day. Lately, it's been not so good because the babies have been teething. So I've been super, super tired because she's not sleeping very well at nighttime. Plus, a friend of mine passed away last week. So there's just the emotional exhaustion and the physical exhaustion as well. But I do have a general plan that I try to follow. And then whatever I eat, I write down over here. And then over here on some days, you'll see that I write, you know, how I'm feeling about it that day. If I really nailed it and I'm excited about that, I'll write that down. Or if, you know, the day starts out really good and then, you know, kind of spirals out of control in the afternoon, which tends to be the case for me, then I write that down too. So that's the sort of weekly layout. I also have this little motivational paper that I wrote for myself. And it just says, get fit, and this is my weight loss tracker. And I literally just hand doodled that on there and then put some motivational things, some motivational stickers on it, and motivation on the back. On the tracker though, you'll see that I have 1 pound per square, and then I have a space to write the date that I achieved that goal. And then written in pink, I have different milestones like my wedding weight and halfway, that sort of thing. So on top of eating well, I've also been exercising, which is mostly what you've seen on Instagram. If you follow me on Instagram, I post it in my Instagram stories when I'm exercising. And for some reason, like knowing that I'm gonna post about it is really motivating for me to actually get it done. I've been power walking slash jogging on my treadmill 3 times a week for half an hour. Now, since January 2nd, when I started this round of my weight loss journey, I've lost 7 pounds. However, my scale is now getting really wonky. Like, I don't know. It's just like, if you stand on it one way, it gives you one number. If you stand on another way, it could be like 5 pounds different. So I'm probably going to get a new scale, but I have continued to exercise, which is good because I struggle with consistency. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you're on your own weight loss journey, leave it in the comments down below. Share with me your tips, your motivation. That would be awesome. And I will talk to y'all next time. Bye. New videos every Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday. In the meantime, check these out and follow me across social media.